seated. Seems that I read, or somebody said, that out of sight is out of mind. Maybe it's so, but I try to go and leave you behind. What did I find? I took a trip on a train and I thought about you. I passed a shadowy lane and I thought about you. Two or three cars parked under the stars, a winding stream. Moon shining down on some little town, with each beam, same old dream. At every stop that we made, oh, I thought about you. And when I pulled down the shade, I really felt blue. I peeked through the crack and I looked at the track, the one going back to you. And what did I do? I thought about you. I took a trip on a train and I thought about you. I passed a shadowy lane and I thought about you. Two or three cars parked under the stars, a winding street. Moon shining down on some little town, and with each beam, same old dream. At every stop that we made, oh, I thought about you. And when I pulled down the shade, I really felt blue. I peeked through the crack and I looked at the track, the one going back to you. And what did I do? I thought about you. And what did I do? I thought about you.
Wonderful. Thank you. Welcome, everybody. I'm thrilled to be here as the featured singer at Kobe's Open Mic. And before we go any further, though, I have a really quick announcement. I just want to let you know that I checked all the windows and the doors, and they're all locked, so there's no use. You can't get out. So you just have to sit there and take it. That's an old Frank Sinatra joke. You heard that one before, Al? Anyway, you guys want to know a secret? Growing up, I wanted to be a rock star. I know what you're thinking, Mr. Reserve, Mr. Theatrical. Okay, some people call me a drama queen, tomato, tomato. But either way, it never would have worked because I couldn't afford all that makeup. But I always loved to sing, even if it couldn't be rock music, like this next tune made famous by the amazing Mr. Ray Charles. You give your hand to me, then you say hello. I can hardly speak, my heart is beating so, and anyone can tell you think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night, who longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend that's all I've ever been, and you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, the chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. You'll never, never know the one who loves you so. You don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, the chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. You'll never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me. You'll never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me.
Yeah, I really love that song. Man, when Ray Charles sang it, he killed it. I wonder if he ever won any awards with that song, though. I always wanted to win an award. A Tony, an Emmy, a Grammy. The only award I'll ever get, though, was an Oscar, Meyer Wiener. Oh, I know. Be careful for what you ask for, you just might get it. Well, sometimes, not sometimes, but always, words are powerful. If I say the wrong word, I'm up a creek. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, my father gave my nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned the word that saved my aching nose, the biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it may change your life. One day I said it to this girl, and now this girl's my wife. Oh, boy. supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. La 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 la.
That was a good one when I'm out singing, and it's a pretty good big seller. You know how it goes. You're all singers here. Someone comes up to you, and they love your song, and they're admiring you, and they get all chummy, and sometimes they get a little bit too close. Like this guy the other day, he came up to me, and he said, "Oh, you're so wonderful. You're so wonderful. Let's get together." And I said, "I can't. I'm allergic to nuts." But I am also, speaking about nuts, I am nuts about Irving Berlin. The guy is a genius. He's written I don't know how many songs, and this next song he wrote in 1928, which is almost 90 years ago, so it shows that these songs stand the test of time. He's one of my favorite composers. I hope you like this song as much as I like it. It's over, all over, and soon somebody else will make a fuss about you, but how about me? It's over, all over, and soon somebody else will tell his friends about you, but how about me? You'll find somebody new, but what am I to do? I'll still remember you when you have forgotten. And maybe a baby will climb upon your knee and put its arms about you, but how about me? You'll find somebody new, but what am I to do? I'll still remember you when you have forgotten. And maybe your baby will climb upon your knee and put its arms about you, but how about me? But how about me? There's a song with trauma. I mean, I have so much trauma in my life. When I see my therapist, he sits down with a bucket of popcorn and a box of Raisinets. My issues, you ask? I'm a cross-addicted alcoholic, drug addict, cartoon junkie. I eat too much. I drink too much. I love too much. I don't know exactly how it started, but it started in fun. I just wanted someone I could play with, misbehave with, someone. But now I realize that I could never let you go, and I've come to tell you so. Every kiss, every hug seems to act just like a drug. You're getting to be a habit with me. Let me stay in your arms, I'm addicted to your charms. You're getting to be a habit with me. I used to think your love was something that I could take or leave alone. But now I couldn't do without my supply. I want you for my own. Oh, I can't break away. I must have you every day, as regularly as coffee or tea. You got me in your clutches and I can't break free. You're getting to be a habit with me. Can't break it. You're getting to be a habit with me. I used to think your love was something that I could take or leave alone. But now I couldn't do without my supply. I need you for my own. Oh, I can't break away. I must have you every day, as regularly as coffee or tea. You got me in your clutches and I can't break free. You're getting to be a habit with me. Can't break it. You're getting to be a habit with me. One more time. You're getting to be a habit with me.
And Naomi, take a bow. Have a seat. Ellen, Naomi. That was fun, wasn't it? Good, because we're going to do it again later. Well, that brings us to the end of the road, the final frontier, the last hurrah. But before I go and say goodnight, I want to thank a couple of people. First of all, do I have lipstick on my head? First of all, when I heard that Frank Owens wasn't coming tonight, I heard that David Pearl was going to be here. So I was absolutely thrilled. I knew I was in excellent hands. I love him. His piano playing is wonderful. His heart is wonderful. Please give a round of applause to David Pearl. Thank you very much. Thank you. And also Kobe, of course, thank you for this wonderful opportunity. Kobe, very well. And thanks to all of you. It's been a wonderful audience. And remember, we're all in this whole thing called life together, and the most important thing is love. Some look for glory, it's still the old story of love versus glory, and when all is said and done, you're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king and you may possess the world and its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. You know the world still is the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love. The world still is the
same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody, go on, find somebody, find yourself somebody to love.